Hello, Saviors, and welcome. My name is Savar24, and today I am going to be continuing Portal 2, the single-player campaign. Now, it seems that I have managed to make it to Chapter 3, and we have, we don't have GLaDOS with us this time around. And this atmosphere is, like, changing accordingly? Wait!
Well, I'm back. The aerial faithplate in here is sending a distress signal. You broke it, didn't you? There. Try it now.
I don't know what
happened, right? I was just lying there. You thought I was done.
He's alive!
This plate must not be calibrated to someone of your generousness. I'll add a few zeros to the maximum weight. You look great, by the way. Very healthy. Try it now.
Sure. Insult me and then butter me up.
Bird, right? Couldn't believe it either.
He's still talking.
You've defeated its load-bearing capacity. Well done. I'll just lower the ceiling.
Okay. So I won't be able to see him anymore. Yeah. There we go. Now I'm back. But he's still alive. Yeah, I thought he was dead. Okay, so somehow I need to converge this laser to where I can actually, Alright, so I need to... Is that... No, I changed that. Okay, so I think I need to get up there. Yeah, I need to get up there. So, now I'll be able to... Dang it. Can't really see, but... Here goes nothing. Yeah. Okay, so there's the cube. Now I need to... Get back down here, and go back up again. Yep. Hey, there's the laser cube. Then we just aim it here. And here. Wait, I still need to get up, though. So... Wait! Yeah!
Look at you, sailing through the air majestically.
Yep.
Like an eagle, piloting a blimp.
Fly like... Wait, what'd she say? What did she say at the end of that? I was going, I want to fly like an eagle, and then she was saying something fly like an eagle, like a bloop. I don't know, what did she say? I didn't catch it. I need to stop talking when she is, because otherwise
I'm... Enjoy this next test. I'm going to go to the surface. It's a beautiful day out. Yesterday I saw a deer. If you solve this next test, maybe I'll let you ride an elevator all the way up to the break room.
Ooh.
And I'll tell you about the time I saw a deer again.
Uh-huh. Okay. Alright, so it's fairly obvious. I need to get that cube, and there's a bunch of jump pads. Okay, so... If I hit that, it's gonna send me flying up there. But I need to get up there somehow. Oh, well, obvious gravity play. I need to be up there with that portal. Ugh. And lay that portal right there. And then bibbity boobity. Oh, okay. Quia instead of right down here. Okay, so that's good. But now what? Okay, so odds are I need to do some sort of gravity play again, but where? Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. We may have something here. No, but it wouldn't be high enough. Would it? Probably not. Let's try this again then. Let's see. Huh? Oh, there it is. Yeah, there we go. Okay, so that's what I had to do. Now I need... What could I possibly need? Oh, a laser cube. Oh, so I need to redirect the laser up here. Okay. So I need to place a portal here. Drop on down. Place the cube here. Which one? Okay, so, and place that. Come on, place. Yay, there we go. Do I need this? Whoa! Yeah, I do need this too. Okay, good thing I brought it then.
Well, you passed the test.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't see the deer today. I did see some humans. But with you here, I've got more test subjects than I'll ever need.
Is it because I'm the one that destroyed you and beat all your tests in the first place? Is it because I'm the only one who you think can actually perform your stupid tests?
These bridges are made from natural light that I pump in from the surface. If you rubbed your cheek on one, it would be like standing outside with the sun shining on your face. It would also set your hair on fire, so don't actually do it.
Yeah, now you tell me. Alright, so, cube. Okay, so it's constantly setting down a cube now, but I have no means of getting the cube itself. I can't walk in this, so I have to... I have to find some way to get over there without dying. And I need that cube over here so that I can... but how do I get the... Oh, no! No, no, no! I'm dead. Apparently this makes music. Yeah, so that opens the door, but I can't... This makes music, like... What the heck? See, it's like... It's like that scene that I remember from Ace Ventura with Jim Carrey. It's like... I'm a genius. Drop another one. I got it. Okay, there we go. And now I can place the portal there. And we can move... Oh, wait, hold on. I... Place the portal there. And then go through here. Alright, so now we're through.
Excellent. You're a predator, and these tests are your prey. Speaking of which, I was researching sharks for an upcoming test. Do you know who else murders people who are only trying to help them? Did you guess sharks? Because that's wrong. The correct answer is nobody. Nobody but you is that pointlessly cruel.
You're not trying to help me, GLaDOS. You're POS that's just throwing me through random tests for no apparent reason. At least that's as far as I'm understanding it.
I figured out what to do with all the money I save recycling your one room full of air. When you die, I'm going to laminate your skeleton and pose you in the lobby. That way future generations can learn from you how not to have your unfortunate bone structure. Perfect. The door's malfunctioning. I guess somebody's going to have to repair that too.
Yeah, that'd be you.
Don't get up. I'll be right back. Don't touch anything.
Hey, hey! Up here! I found some bird eggs up here. Just dropped them into the door mechanism. Shut it right down. Bird! Bird!
There you are. Hi.
Okay, that's probably the bird in it that laid the eggs.
Yeah.
Okay, look, the point is, we're gonna break out of here, alright? Very soon, I promise.
I just have
to figure out how to break us out of here. Here she comes, keep testing. Remember, you never saw me, never saw me.
That's not hard, because apparently
I went and
can't
spoke
talk.
With the door mainframe. Let's just say he won't be, well, living anymore. Anyway, back to testing.
Great, so you killed the door frame thing. Okay, so now we got this. Obviously, we can't just jump straight down, so we just gotta lower the bridge. Easy peasy, lemon cheesy.
Well done. In fact, you did so well, I'm going to note this on your file, in the commendation section. Oh, there's lots of room here. Did well. Enough.
Such a bitch.
This next test involves turrets. You remember them, right?
Oh,
they're
turrets.
They're the pale spherical things that are full of bullets. Oh, wait. That's you in 5 seconds. Good luck.
Those are the magical things that are full of bullets. Are you sure it's not the people who are able to just cuss at random times for no apparent reason? Yeah, there are people out there who have that kind of a situation. They just all of a sudden randomly just spastically go... No joke. Good, you're disabled, I guess.
Uh-oh.
I don't hate you. Well, you're much nicer than I would expect. Oh, I did not expect you to pop up behind me, but... whatever works, right? I mean, I knew what I was doing, but I forgot that that was gonna happen. Oh, okay, I know what to do here. Hi there. No, you best not, because it's not going to make a difference. You almost shot me a couple of times. Just get out of the way. Are you still there? I love just being able to do that.
I don't hate.
You know what? I could probably do it with another drone, so. There you are. I missed. Apparently it's not. Nope, that's too far. It's not quite there. I think that's close enough. No, that's not close enough. There it is. Be defeated by one of your own. Betrayal. Oh, escape route. I can escape Gladys' clutches for Meow. Wait, what? What? Where did I get off to?
To maintain a constant testing cycle, I simulate daylight at all hours and add adrenal vapor to your oxygen supply. So you may be confused about the passage of time. The point is, yesterday was your birthday. I thought you'd want to know.
Oh, come on. I thought it was out of the testing area. And now I need to find some way to make this work. Which, it's not that hard. All I gotta do is, like, set up the portals to where the laser will come out and hit the next.
You know how I'm going to live forever, but you're going to be dead in 60 years? Well, I've been working on a belated birthday present for you. Well, more of a belated birthday medical procedure. Well, technically, it's a medical experiment. What's important is it's a present.
It's a medical experiment. What could you possibly be trying to do to me?
That jumpsuit you're wearing looks stupid. That's not me talking. It's right here in your file. On other people, it looks fine. But right here, a scientist has noted that on you, it looks stupid. Well, what does a neck-bearded old engineer know about fashion? He probably... Oh, wait. It's a she. Still, what does she know? Oh, wait. It says she has a medical degree. In fashion. From France.
Don't. Yeah, turn off. No hard feelings. Oh. Okay, so I was able to disrupt one, but the rest are just, Gotta go in there the old-fashioned way and do it. Ooh, I see you. Oh, are they blocked? Yeah, they're blocked off by glass. I can see it now. Ah! Nope. That was close. I can go up there, though. Okay, where does that lead me to? Okay, that's probably not a good idea. I don't even know what's below me. If I go there, though, then I'll be undetected. Yet still not in the clear. Okay, so what happens if I was to put a portal up there? Not quite. Oh, crap. There's gotta be some way. I need some way to get up there. this is rather tricky. There's like, I don't really see a means to get to where I need to get. No. And if I was to go through this, I would just drop straight down. And there's nothing I can put above. So I'm in a bit of a pickle. Oh, wait, the light bridge. Duh. That'll stop me. Ow! They actually managed to hit me a couple of times, but I was using the cube to like block it. It was like, Okay, I got a few seconds to get out of the way. Can't touch me. Can't touch this.
I'm going through the list of test subjects in cryogenic storage. I managed to find two with your last name. A man and a woman. So that's interesting. It's a small world.
Very, apparently, because there's one person with my same last name. I don't even know my name!
I have a surprise waiting for you after this next test. Telling you would spoil the surprise. So I'll just give you a hint. It involves meeting two people you haven't seen in a long time.
Jeez! Not much separating me and them, is there? And then there's this little... There's an area back there. Whoa. Okay, so laser cube. I need that cube, but how in the world would I even get it? Hello? Okay, so this is gonna be kind of interesting. I need some means in order to get... Let's see what happens if I just go up here for a second. Here we go. If I was to go up here... Why did you shoot at me? There's no reason for that. There's nothing up there, but I need a laser cube. They can actually shoot through the portal? Good lord. Maybe if I was to use gravity, I could possibly do something. Oh, but I would, like, need this portal up first, but... Ouch! Yeah, I felt like that was gonna happen. Why are you shooting? I'm not even in sight! That's kind of freaky, though. They got a deadlock on me. See, that wouldn't work because even though I would launch into the first one, the rest of them would start shooting at me. Right? I'm in a bit of a tizzy here. Yeah, that didn't work. That definitely didn't work. Apparently, when they shot me, they started pushing me back through the portal. So, what am I supposed to do?
Hello. Are you still there?
I'm not sure how to do this one. Oh, wait a minute. I get it. There we go. I had to burn them with the laser. That makes sense. Okay, so now I can take this cube and this cube, and now I'll be able to take care of the rest of them. Haha! So place the cube on the thing here. Now that they're all destroyed, don't need that on that anymore. Well, actually, I may want it because, if I'm not mistaken, there we go. Oh! Oh, yes! So this was what I had to do. It's a little quartet going on with these little drones. That's pretty neat, actually. It actually sounds like something I would hear from, like, a retro RPG game. Kind of like Final Fantasy 3 or 6, whichever one you want to call it. That's actually pretty cool how they did that. Unmorality. Okay. So this was a nice little Easter egg, but I don't think there's any other point to this. Unless I can get up through here, which I don't think so. But that's pretty neat how that's there. I was not expecting that. That's cute. I'm just trying to make sure I find all the possible secrets I can. Okay, so now, I'm forgetting what I need to do here. Ah! Oops. Okay, so yeah, that was a pretty neat little Easter egg that I found there. I did not expect that. What? Why was she humming that song? Bear came over the mountain.
It says this next test was designed by one of Aperture's Nobel Prize winners. It doesn't say what the prize was for. Well, I know it wasn't for being immune to neurotoxin.
Neurotoxin? What? What does that have to do with the situation at hand? Well, anyways, the first part is pretty straightforward. Oh. Okay, so obvious problem. As soon as I let go of that, I need to raise this higher. Then place the orange portal. Right there, so it blocks the cube. And then stand on here and deactivate the orange portal. Or one of the portals, it really doesn't matter.
You think I forgot about your surprise? I didn't. In fact, we're headed to your surprise right now. After all these years, I'm getting choked up just thinking about it.
What could it possibly be? I'm just anxious to find out. Speaking of which, the surprise is chapter 4, so I'm just going to go ahead and end it here. I'm already pushing the time a little bit as it is, so this is as good a time to stop as any. And that is kind of a creepy sight right there, just looking at all those dead-eye drones. But that was pretty cute that I found those four little quartet of drones making music. That was pretty cool. I was not expecting something like that. The surprise can wait, though. While that was a nice little surprise with the drones, this surprise is going to have to wait, because this is as much fun and as entertaining as this is. I have to stop the video eventually, and I'd rather stop a little sooner than anything else. But for now, thank you everybody so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, hit that like button and subscribe for more content like this. Leave a comment in the section below, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Take care, Sam!